the ticking and tocking and slapping and splash of cobbles and pebbles as water shoots past. The speed of a sprinter, the twist of an eel. There's no time to think and there's no time to feel. It's action and fraction, no caution, no fear. No deceleration because of a wheel. No time to take stock and no time to take breath. It's headlong, it's lifelong, it goes beyond death. And in the time after, past anguish and strife, it runs and it runs with new life.